The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Unnerved, unbalanced. Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. In Radiance, may we find victory. Darkness holds dominion, black as death. We fall so that we may learn to pick ourselves up once again. All my life, I could feel an insistent gnawing in the back of my mind. It was a yearning, a thirst for discovery that could be neither numbed nor sated. What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield? These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out. Decimated. Destroyed. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Another mariner, another misfortune. Singular strike. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. The ground quakes. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. Thank you. is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Moans and cries, lost in the darkness. Unforeseen, unforgiving. A victory, perhaps the turning point. In Radiance, may we find victory. The promise of safety. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Oh.
The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. A victory nonetheless.
Impressive.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? soon. Sedated. A momentary abatement. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. Decisive pummeling. And power. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Thank you.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Ambushed by Powell and Benson. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Masterfully executed. Yonder, a glint of gold.
pungent odor abates. The things are driven back for a time. No amount of scrubbing can remove the stains of such fearsome piety. It is done. Turn yourself now to the condition of those poor devils who remain. Success depends on survival. Flopping fish-like things abhor the warding sigils. Let us claim this place anew. A victory nonetheless. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Decisive pummeling. A momentary abatement. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. A handsome reward for a task well performed. A fortune waiting to be spent. decimated. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. A singular strike! Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. The light, the promise of safety. Victories mount, so too will resistance.
in the dark. The battle may yet be won.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. The infinite malignity of the stars. Masterfully executed. Precision and power. Impressive. Exposed to a killing blow. Executed with impunity. end approaches. Another one falls. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Dizzying blow to body and brain. The space between worlds is no place for mortal men. And driven into the mud. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Blow.
dark. Reeling, gasping, taken over the edge into madness. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Waters subside. The advantage is ours. word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities. We can use this.
In financial desperation, I struck a bargain with the ancient things that surfaced in search of sacrifice when the moon was right. Their price was the delivery of an obscure idol, and one other item of more troubling portent. The pact struck. My newfound accomplices slipped silently beneath the brackish water. A fearful stirring at the edge of the torchlight betrayed a familiar witness. And gifted me with malign inspiration. I always wondered what became of the unfortunate little whiff. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place.
decimated.
A momentary abatement. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Success so clearly in view.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Another mariner, another misfortune.
Precision and power.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Passion is a rarity in the fever pitch of battle.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Soothed, sedated.
Continually onslaught. Destroy them all. Masterfully executed.
mean. Unforgiving. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. In Radiance, may we find victory.
be wary.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
The aquatic devils have remade the poor girl in their image. She is their queen and their slave.
To perform beyond one's limits.
Of safety.
Decisive pummeling.
Green ears, blurred vision.
The end approaches.
Hideous matriarch, vile queen of the aquatic depths. She has no place in the sane world.
A handsome reward for a task well performed. and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. And fury, more destructive than 100 cannons. Watch your step. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. And now, the darkness holds dominion. Black as death. Once,
Our estate was the envy of this land. Success depends on survival. Family name, once so well regarded, is now barely whispered aloud by decent folk.